Across the alley from the Alamo lived a pinto pony and a Navajo who sang a sort of Indian to the people passing by. The pinto spent his time a-squishing flies and the Navajo watched the lazy skies, and very rarely did they ever rest their eyes on the people passing by. One day they went a-walking along the railroad track. They were squishing, not looking. They never came back. Across the alley from the Alamo, when the summer sun decides to settle low,